During the shots which ended an Orlando man's life. It all played out Saturday afternoon on I-4 near Tampa. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel joins us to explain how deputies believe they solved this crime and what was behind it all. Dave?
Well, Jim, they say they solved it based on witnesses, the 911 call from the victim himself, and security camera footage from the spot where they believe the victim and the suspect crossed paths. They say it's a case of mistaken identity.
48-year-old Jerome Hayes turned himself in, and he was booked into jail on accusations of first-degree murder. Deputies did grid searches Saturday trying to find clues into who would shoot 47-year-old Fred Turner to death on I-4. Now they say
the victim was mistaken for an individual who was involved in an altercation with the suspect's friend inside the Gold Club.
Seems Hayes and a buddy were in a gentleman's club, had a dispute with another patron, and were thrown out. Deputies say they waited in the parking lot and mistakenly went after Turner. Cops say Turner was at an adjoining business that sells videos and adult items, but was never in the Gold Club.
Mr. Turner noticed that the suspect began following him when he left the business on Adamo Drive. During the phone call, contact was eventually lost with the victim, and a short time later, Mr. Turner was located in his vehicle on I-4 at Interstate 75 a short time later, shot several times.
They say Turner was shot three times, hit through his passenger window, as Hayes allegedly fired from his driver's seat. The attorney for Hayes turned him in this morning and sent out a statement which says in part, "I have no comment on the investigation of Mr. Hayes' alleged involvement until the prosecution is prepared to release all of the evidence in the case."
And according to detectives, they have seized a Ford Taurus at the St. Cloud home of Jerome Hayes. They also say they seized a couple of guns. The person cop thinks was with Hayes at the time is also being questioned, but so far he has not been charged with anything. Only Hayes is accused of murder. Jim, see you on.
Dave, thanks.